So let us move ahead with energy, with compassion, and united by the vision of what New Mexico can be if only we dare to make it so.
Darling, you're so positive. Oh, your strength just flows right off the screen.
No, please,
I'm just, I'm not just saying that. You are so strong. It's a nice, understated way. Now, granted, I may be a bit biased, Mr. St. John, but you have got to admit that Wallace has just got that certain, you know.
Mrs. Furman, Wallace, I'll be right down.
Are you sure you want to handle this campaign?
Why?
Why? If this guy were out there masturbating, his hand would fall asleep.
We got nothing to lose. Anything that gets over 39% makes us look good. And it pays your bid. Wallace, you're running for governor. It's not going to be easy. What we're aiming for here, the ideal, is that you personify the themes of the campaign, that you make a statement just by standing up. Now, our themes are new ideas, new directions, change, vigor. No offense, but right now you look too soft to change a tire, much less a state.
It's ridiculous.
What are you saying?
He's saying you're a wimp.
What I'm saying is we've got to align the perception with the reality. We got two immediate problems. One, you were born into money. Two, you did it out of state, which wasn't too smart. But these are turnable. We're going to manage this whole thing. All right, I want you to go on a high-protein diet and start working out on a Nautilus. 3 times a week, minimum.
Yeah.
You've also got to work on punching up this delivery of yours. And energize it. Make it track with the message. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
All right, now we're going to talk a little about color. Sid's going to take you to this guy we use on 57th Street for a couple dozen shirts once we get set on the shades. I don't like you in blue or gray. Too cold for you. You're running in New Mexico. You look a little washed out. Did you ever get outside at all?
I have asked him to stay out of the sun because his family has a history of skin cancer.
But you've never had it.
No.
It's long-term exposure, right? This is only going to be for the next 6 months. I don't see anything to worry about.
Wait. I am paying you. You work for me. You're trying to run my life here.
Wallace. You are paying me to make you a new life. Politics. And in order for me to do that, I gotta be in charge of all the elements that go into it. It's the only way I work. That means framing the overall strategy as well as deciding all the specifics. The look of the campaign. The look of the billboards. Bumper stickers, what colors they're gonna be. It means the polling, it means the ads, radio, TV, newspapers. It means coordinating every piece of information out of this office to make sure that it fits with what our polling tells us the people out there are worrying about or what they're feeling good about.
But aside from the campaign themes, I want to address some of my long-term plans.
Yes, yeah, I'm sure they're great, but they're not important. See, my job is to get you in. Once you're there, you do whatever your conscience tells you to do. Forget about the debate rules you learned in school, Gary. Just keep it moving. You can turn any question into what you want to say. If the questions hit our key points, great, fabulous. If they don't, just slide off. Keep pounding away on our themes, which are integrity, new ideas, no IOUs, no special interests, all right? Okay, get that one, Gary. Now, you're going to find yourself very nervous. It's to be expected. It's okay. Don't forget, McCusker is going to be nervous, too. Yeah. Your hands start to shake? Just rest them on the podium. That's all you have to do. Now, when he hits you with the rich boy shot, and you make your response, don't look at him. Forget him. He's history. Just look straight ahead into the camera.
Listen, what about the road tax? If we come out with a limited increase tied to the road tax...
No, you know, we no! You want to win the uncommitted, you got to stay uncommitted. Right there, Gary. Perfect. Now, tomorrow night... This is very important. When you and McCusker come out for the light and sound check, if that key light isn't high and hitting you dead on, you just walk off. Don't come back till they fix it, okay?
Right.
All right. Okay, let me see the opening statement again.
Okay.